71 people in St. Louis County who've been fully vaccinated against COVID-19 have tested positive for the virus. Experts tell our partners at the Post-Dispatch the findings reinforce the even post-vaccine, people still need to be cautious. Nationally, the CDC has received more than 5,800 reports of fully vaccinated people getting COVID. That equates to about 0.008% of the more than 75 million people who are now vaccinated.